outside of wanting to play pro baseball, I would say this is my greatest passion. Yeah, I mean, I'll do this till the day I drop dead. I mean, even probably if it's an open casket, I'll probably be a roller sticking up and I'll be buffing out something on the side of the casket that somebody wrote when they bent over to give me a kiss and they're really just etching up my stuff. Yeah, because somebody's going to show up and do that. I know it. Yeah, some smart ass.